Why, greetings everyone. James and I finished setting up at the end of this lovely song. How is everyone this fine afternoon? It is September 5th. And I must say, you know, I'm feeling nice. Got some yogurt. And then greetings to everyone. It's Jennifer. Hi, welcome on in. I am Arzadeyu. I am in a shape-shifting astral dragon. I can also be known as a Mew. Stuff. Hello, Hyper. How's it going? And hello, Zephyr and Drox. Also, Petavali, who is right next to me.
Hey.
but yeah. I hope everyone's having a good day. Blue Mage, Zephyr. I don't know if I'm exactly the... Well... Blue Mage-ish thingy. Oh, bleh. You're getting Oh, Unite scene's almost over? Yeah, I haven't touched Unite in a while. You're getting Master, which is very impressive. I can never get to Master. Also, if you saw earlier on the stream, I got the Moogle Dance. Finally. And, I also found out that, yeah, you have to reach the highest rank on the Beast Tribes, Tribal Quests, in order to get the quest finale stuff, which is gonna be another week to 2 weeks. Great. Your Decidueye is way too cracked? Fair. I mean, I could do Unite streams sometime this September. I'll have to look at my calendar for that. There probably is a day somewhere. Fridays are currently seemingly open like crazy. Yeah. My Red Mage is level 62. I've been working on stuff. I got myself some new emotes, including but not limited to, as you can probably see. Red Mage shares the same top piece. Listen, it's fabulous. I am the Red Mage of the waters. I can't be the Red Mage of space yet because, well, I don't have space gear yet. But we're gonna get it leveled up as much as possible. I'll probably discard those in the end. I got a lot of stuff. I've been working on my Fisher Relic. I'm almost done. I'm on the final step. Let's just say it's kind of painful. I'm gonna be there for a while, long story short. Oh, it's Tuesday. Guess what I have not gotten yet? My book. I would like my book, please. But yeah. We're gonna have a lovely day. What's in my Chocobo setup? 46? That's almost done. You know what? I'll just accept these quests. These are nice weekly quests. That was a deep. There we go, get my Wondrous Tales. Ooh, including the final coil of Bahamut? We can just punch Bahamut for that. Copy Factory this week, not bad. The Warden's Reign. Eh? Yeah, some of these are not bad. Alright, let me start off with, well... Oh look, Alliance Raids wants DPS. Smile. Let's go do that. Uh, I've also been kind of working on everything else on the side too, like leveling up my gatherers. And why did I pop Surecast? Yeah, I have a bunch of new things. New emotes. I should sing Hades EX. Oh lord. Got myself Eastern Dance. Ooh. I got the Get Fantasy. I dance into the fantasy, the Gat Gooboodoo. Get guard so I can stay near, look around. Keep a watchful eye on the surrounding. I got the heel toe so I can just dance happily. The Koopa Moogle step. I could love be cold, extremely cold. Then I got Mega Flare. How does it look with wings on? I'm actually curious. You cast Mega Flare, nothing happens. Mole. Hey, I want to try some. Oop, I should probably turn off play log. And then, where's one more? Ah, there's sweat. It's hot. I got like the Crimson Lotus. Whoa. I got the high five. Oh. Oh my god, there's an actual slap. Oh. I might edit my emote hotbar soon. And then what alliance rate? Oh, actually, hopefully we'll be getting Dunscape. I don't want Crystal Tower. I want one of the. Oh, my yogurt still needs to be eaten. Oh, going to party chat. Mother of fucking. Ah, toast. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. While a tank is new, I'm glad they're asking, like, what should they know, which is good. Follow the party and don't pull ahead of everyone else. Anyway, what is his name? Oh, I thought it was Gunbreaker, like, Gun. Breaker. Alright. Let's see what we got. Might turn the audio down now. And then we will take audio, turn down some. Better. Goodness, the knockback. Well, God, I was actually expecting someone to be pulling, but no, he just didn't. I'm impressed. There we go. Here we go. He's here for round two. And we gotta take care of all the ads. Ugh! Oh, I got disease. Great. I can't heal. Oh, I am very low. All right, cool. Watch this. And then we kill this thing as fast as we can. Leave a shortcut, please. What else is that? There we go. Oh no. Run. Come on, come on, come on. Shit. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, stay. Stay there. We're gonna do this one. That one. And boom, boom. Let's see. All right. And then I'm gonna pop there it is. There you guys are. That one. Pop that one. Yum. And they should be putting up the guy right now. Let's see. Okay. Come here. Hi, you get to die now. Napalms are a must that must be killed. Then... ow! The fox has just slapped me, bitch. Don't play some hip hop. The Iron Giant that spawns. I just make everything clean as the Iron Rocks. Otherwise, nuke the boss. Oh no, that's a lot of deaths. Oh no. Oh. Alright, where am I going? Yeah, that Iron Giant be scary, boys. He be really scary. He's gonna clear some more rocks and that ain't gonna be good. Ah, bit too soon, people. Too soon, y'all. DPS the boss. Alright, and then I'm gonna cast that one. And then that one. Alright, let's see if I can get... alright, we'll do that one. You know what? You just kill it. All in. Come on. Yeah. Very nice. I'm gonna give that to Tank. Tank did his best. Man, this guy... Alec and Narcissus? Interesting. The fact that he has that means... I don't know what. Pass. Heels. Now, excuse me. I flee. Alright, up next, we're gonna be going through the 50, 60, 70, 80 dungeons. Oh, look, when we get to leveling, we'll be able to go do Shisui at most. You are in there, you are. And if we go level 60, well, dance partner. Yeah. Alrighty then, I don't know. Yes, eat your food, people. Make sure to hydrate too. Eat your yogurt. I also have toast. I can drink up. Yeah, baby. One expanse cap dungeon sticker. I got myself a new mail. Look at him, he just waddles. He waddles. And I got myself a new minion. Now I'm being, well, I gotta wind up dragging it. Well, I said I hunt, but I have never dared to hunt alone. Unfortunately, I don't want those. Those are low. got things to, like, sell at some point. Oh yes, I should probably go double check up on my, Island Sanctuary. See if I'm about earning more heal again. Danny, how's it going? Thank you for the follow as the cue pops. You thought you were following already? That happens. It's absolutely fine. But welcome on in. Ooh. You want to turn it down just a bit more. We're just working on our daily roulettes. Later afterwards, I'll do some heaven on high. Probably with Drock here, who's in call with me. Oh, it's the healer's first time. Nice. I can do the Moogle dance. I could also... Hello, Balazar. How's it going? Cast Mega Flare. Boom. Yes. Rock. Maybe do some... Alright, that's absolutely fine. I'll just do Heaven on High by myself then. Hopefully this stream call will be perfect for you all. Ow! Balazar, what? Alright then... Watch this. Uno! Doso! Riso! Look at it go. Nah, I probably could have saved my things. Let's climb to the peaks of Zephyrtal. Mew. Where is my... 1, 2... That's how you say hi to me? Well, blah, how dare you? Hmm. And they're gone. Hmm. We're gonna save our stuff. Oh. Meow. Out of the way of that one. Mm. Oh, look at it. Boop. Where are you going? No, you don't lift up. Oh, he's going. Bye. Oh, we'll take care of that one. And we're gonna go sky high very soon. Alright then. Ooh. Ah, I really love that little touch I think they put on. I don't know what it is, but it's just fun to do. Maybe I'm fun with Pokemon Unite. Updated a bunch. Alright. Alright, I'm glad you're enjoying it. Long burst. Oh. Well, he's perishing very soon. Now, I know they updated it. They added a Mewtwo Y. Added like a party panic mode. Farewell. Alright. Over here. Hypixelie. The Ixalz, or the evil Ixalz, home. Why am I taking aggro? You know what? Where did the... Oh. The tank is gone. Oh. Tank must have. Boom, boo, doo, boo, doo, boo. Welcome back. Sneeze I don't want. Please don't sneeze on me like that. Alright, you know what? Fine. True. Whoop. Oh, and we'll pop this now. Boop. Here. Interesting how they got that one. Oh, but... Ah! Must be like an ult or something. Five, six. Here we go. Oh yeah, Mew has already been added to the game. That is true, Balazar. I actually have Mew. How about this? Hey, where's my... Do I not have Swift Cast on my hotbar? Where's my Swift Cast? Doesn't matter. First mountain. Oh, love, who are you sitting all the way over there? I guess we'll save it. Here we go for triple. There's that. Now. Good question, sir. Why don't you have raw intuition? One, two, three. Face north and do that stuff. There we go. I'll give to the... Well, I was also gonna answer, why does he not have raw intuition? Well, better question. Did you do all your job quests, or just not put on your hotbar? Smile. Up next, well, there's an ad break going on. All right, loving roulette. All right, after leveling, go do IRL stuff, fair enough. If you want to go do them now, that's absolutely fair. Your priorities with your stuff comes. I also feel like I should remind people that it's September. With that, you know, subs are a lot cheaper. That way you don't get those, you know, ads. We're in the middle of our exciting gameplay. You wanna go do it now since the blaze? Alright. Go do it now. I'll go it alone. You have a wonderful time. Take care.
See you later.
Then gotta figure out what else I haven't made yet. Balazar, you'd like to be Blastoise Godchop? And Dragonite, that's fair. Dragonite, I definitely play as Mew occasionally. Absol could be a bit better, but then again, someone always takes the speedster role. Produce. Corn. Radish. And below. Corn. Oh no, I didn't mean to. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I used 10 things of corn on that. Oh well. Didn't mean to use 10 things of corn. Ah. Oh, and before we actually put more on that, let's go put paprika seed. Moon like. They could be better. Go pet them. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-bum. Missing one. Ah, he's over there. There we go. I gotta look at you. Hey, no, it was minion, manage minions. You can go in Hideaway Central. Also, I really want to put out. Oh yeah, yeah. Now you get to go. Where is you? Idle AP. We'll put naming way there. There we go. Look at that. All better. Could you meet us rising? The fierce ways with your unbeating heart. Wish them well. Equipment and furnishing. Well, I do want to get these at some point. I want to get all of these. It's gonna take me 5,000, 10,000, 15,000, 20,000, 25,000, 35,000 to get all of these. I will get them all. We got many. Ooh. Scary. I'm almost to rank 15, mind you. Almost. Oh no. Leveling. Hachi, how's it going? Hi there, welcome on in. Oh, for the love of us, another long stop. Ah, you were new recently to the anniversary stuff? Nice. Did you enjoy it? I've been burped. I'm at to there. Oh yeah, 24. Eh, it's not bad. Then 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Yeah, that's... Dark Driver, well, I can tell that guy plays Dark, not a high level content. Magic. Jolt. Or arrow. Jolt. For thunder. For fire. For arrow. Jolt. For arrow. Jolt. For thunder. For fire. Arrow. Earth. Earth thunder. Hey, come, come. Guilty. I look. One. Two. And yolk. Earth thunder. Yolk. Earth arrow. And jolt again. For thunder! Jolting! For arrow! For stone! Yawn! Over thunder. For arrow two, scatter. For thunder two, corpse to corpse. For scatter. For thunder two, scatter. Corpse to corpse. For arrow two, scatter. For arrow, for thunder two. Oop. For thunder two, scatter. For arrow two. Scatter! For arrow two. For arrow two. Scatter! One, two, three, four. No. For thunder. For fire. For arrow. For stone. For thunder. Gold. For arrow. I don't know, I find this entertaining. What about you guys? Do you find that entertaining? The jolt into for thunder. For fire. For arrow. For stone. For thunder. For fire. For arrow. Jolt. For arrow. For stone, for thunder. One, two. Yolt. For thunder. Chanted repulsed. Oh. Ow. Burr arrow! Master! Oh, corpse, corpse. Like really big. Burr arrow two. Scatter. I know if you're gonna go or not. I thought something bad happened. Enchanted repost! Enchanted repost! Enchanted repost! Brah! Ver thunder! Ver fire! Ver arrow! Look at that go! Ver fire! Arrow! Jolt! For thunder! Jolt! Battle? Never arrow. Jolt! For thunder! Jolt! For arrow! Jolt! For thunder! For fire! For arrow, corpse of corpse, for stone. One, two, three. Don't! For thunder! Can my headset not keep messing around? I now have learned varies! I celebrate victory!
Yeah.
Now goodbye. My gun. I go boom. Hey, nom 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 nom. Nom noms. Nom 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 nom.
Hey.
I'm gonna take a moment, eat some food. Eat my yogurt. It's been sitting out here for couple hours with in front of me. How's that? Ah. So, chat. How have you all been? Have you been well? As for me, I'm doing decent, holding fast. Oh, I found my Swiftcast. Having trouble with the last gym leader? Alright, well, you're doing a Metapod only run? No, I wouldn't be too surprised. But the fact that it got through every other place is very nice. That's true, Tackle's good. Thank you. back down. Wait, hang on, I can cast... I can spam Mega Flare. I still love that, the meme of like, ah yes, I'm laughing. I'm gonna murder you. Up next would be Trials. I wonder if we're gonna get Susano. Remind me, there is a blue quest I want to do. Chocobo, go for a swim. Chocobo, reach the depths. What? Ah, we got Hydra. Alright, and then I gotta make sure I wash myself. This one's not too hard. I just gotta be careful of... Radiant Breath, that's giant tonal, yeah, that's right. Hall of Fire. Move the guy. There you go. Inside, all the way. There he goes. Take care of the wyvern. Oh, no. One. There we go, look at that. Love the chocobo. Alright. Amber, I guess that you're right there on my part of this. And I'm gone. Duty Finder next is, well, main scenario. We're gonna be in here for a while, for sure, the moment it pops. I sort of punished. Generating meetings. These are the Isabel. I just serve another phase. Yeah, doing all the quests here probably the only way I'll do these. Enclave Mender, commend your stuff, mend your break you body, I'm kidding. Then, why do you want to know? Those of crimson hue, protect going to wear them. Take a motorbike under the seas. My chat. You know, look at it go. And go vroom. Well, let's try to coral. Alright, now we're gonna be here for a bit. Hopefully we don't get Praetorium. Praetorium would be bad to get. Point of Decamon would be fun. And it's Praetorium. Yeah, Praetorium isn't that bad now, but... Wow. I'm just trying to get a 70. Stargazer. What does it mean going on? Yeah. Skies. Portal. Hostiles. That's it. I'm worrying. Yeah. Someone here for the tomes? I was just Dunscathe. Dunscathe, much better. That is also true. I'm using for that. Ma. Metapod's done. Very nice. There we go. And controller, would you just stop like vibrating like crazy? And it went boom. Leaving a fine mess in your way, adventurer. Yeah, you don't have that deep voice. Kylon, old friend, that warms the heart to your voice again after all these years. I still love this. You sound well. It would seem this savage land agrees with you. Oh, you intend to keep the glory all for yourself. Don't play fool with me. Ever since the Academy, I've been condemned to live in your shadow. By all objective measure, I was more talented of the two of us, yet that fact counted for not beside your privileged birth. You admire as a young prodigy simply because your father was great Midas Nan Gargon. Being defected, I felt sure my star would finally rise. Yeah. Now you just need a couple things. You need a couple there. Ah. Wow. Tar, greetings. Hello there. What am I playing? I'm playing Final Fantasy XIV. The game I love to all my joy. I'm doing daily roulette. And then I'm gonna go do a deep dungeon later with in Heaven on High. And right now I'm about to fight someone who inferiority complex stuff. Long story short, we're gonna beat him up. Suddenly a hammer. Bunga. Alright. Now that his conversation mono dialogue is done. Activating something. Nyum. One. Two. Okay, fine. Nyum. That one. Oh, yeah, I said. There we go. Then one, two, three. And then boom, boom. Ah, what type of character am I playing? Right now, I am playing Red Mage. You're seeing me use the skills that they have at level 50. They use a bit of both white and black magic. And it's all about balancing that. Eventually got a melee combo to use as well. It's a very flexible class. Not my personal favorite, but it's fun to play. Right now we're going through all the cutscenes and such. And yeah, these cutscenes. Simple. I think after this, I just have normal raids to go through, and then we'll be doing a lot of Heaven on High. Just don't do anything you wouldn't do. Okay, I'm gonna go not blow something up, I guess. Love blowing stuff up. It's fun. Yeah. Look for the lips control panel. It'll be somewhere nearby. Take the lid down, and you should find yourself in the chamber of the Ultima weapon. Bob, the only voice active cutscene in this dungeon.
Keep your eyes peeled. Guys could be waiting for you down there. Oh, and don't even think about Don. You're too bloody useful. The interference is getting worse. I don't think the connection will last much.
Cloud's gone. Also, I notice you, sir.
Tell me, for whom do you fight?
For the Moogles.
Do you believe in Eorzea?
I'm very glib.
Eorzea's unity is forged of falsehoods. Its city-states are built on deceit, and its faith is an instrument of deception. It is not but a cobweb of lies. To believe in Eorzea is to believe in nothing. In Eorzea, the beast tribes often summon gods to fight in their stead, though your comrades only rarely respond in kind, which is strange.
Let me make a funny joke. And then...
Are the 12 otherwise engaged? I was given to understand they were your protectors. If you truly believe them your guardians, why do you not repeat the trick that served you so well in Cartano and call them down? They will answer, so long as you lavish them with crystals and gorge them on ether. Your gods are no different from those of the beasts, icons, everyone. Except but this, and you will see how Eorzea's faith is bleeding the land dry. Nor is this unknown to your masters, which prompts the question, why do they cling to these false deities? What drives even men of learning, even the great Louis Soir, to grovel at their feet?
Bow, boom, ba da 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 ba da ba da da ba da ba da 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 ba da.
To do otherwise. For the world of man to mean anything, man must own the world. To this end, he hath fought ever to raise himself through conflict, to grow rich through conquest. And when the dust of battle settles, it is ever the strong who dictate the fate of the weak. Knowing this, but a single path is open to the infinite ruler, that of false worship. A path which leads to innovation and death. Only a man of power can rightly steer the course of civilization. And in this land of creeping mendacity, that one truth will prove its salvation. Come, champion of Eorzea, face me. Your defeat shall serve as proof of my readiness to rule. It is only right that I should...
Nah, we have the better glow weapons.
But none among you has the power to stop me.
Weapons equals life. True. Alright, where's my controller? There's my controller. If it doesn't glow, I don't want it. Absolutely valid. Just in a moment. Actually, I do that now. Then with the bound. I know he's gonna go do it soon. There you go. And boop, 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 boop. Interesting. Failed. Hello, we won. Victory. I don't want to give it to you. You have the best. Now then, farewell. I almost leveled up. I'm almost 65. Look at that. Alright, we're gonna go pop up normal rate. Get one from Alexander. Hopefully a good one. Hopefully. Hey, how's it? How old am I? I am 20. We'll leave it at that. Yeah, that's deep. don't know. Get away with that thing. On the earth, fire bloom, crimson, blue. Execution. And we go into here. Stop using shields. I'm a wicked. You slum. Make up to you. 20 factor testing. Let me go double check something. So something happened. Be right back. Thank you. Oh, hey, my mic was not muted. Oops. I'm glad you find it nice, Tar. It is Titania's song. Let me... Dancing Plague, oh, whatever it's called. I do have... I said it wrong. You typed it wrong. Two E's. Coffee has two E's. Makes up very well. Have fun. Interesting. What is her prize for? Hmm. 90, huh? I see. I will say that there will be a break about like an hour and a half. I need to drive someone to go get a vehicle. Well, something Skyler is truly, it is a wonderful aroma. Oh. Sabi. One, two, ready, here we go. We'll keep on fighting till the end. here. Let's see what we got. Mr. Nice Guy with a red mage. Nope, not even gonna say what I'm doing with it. Oh yeah, we're gonna push. There we go. Fair enough time. There we go, and they're pushing. Why are we pushing? Oh boy. Center. Go down that way. Mm. Then... Oh boy, there's everyone. And I'm dead. Duly noted. Figure out you're gonna leave. That's fair. Finish him off. Finish him off. Alright, and then get over here. These warriors need to go perish. Go into the wall. Matt, what? Well, shit. Multiple of them. Oh, well, four. All right, then. I'll have to leave them be. Where am I going now? We're gonna go right here. Yellow? Yeah. Where is yellow? Yellow is stuck. Right. Nah, I'm going to center. There's a yellow over here. I'll make you here. Make you this. And then I need to guard now. 3, 1, and we're healing. Oh boy. I'm dead. Yeah. Actually, go away. Boom. And then... Ow. Wow. Yeah, they're leading. I can do better. Why are you just sitting? I mean, fair. I understand why you're sitting. Not a whole lot we could really technically do. Yeah, we'll make this thing go boom. Bye! There you go. Okay. Let me go do this quest. Let me... Wasn't the Ruby Princess down in, like, the bottom and this whole quest line and such? I think. I'll have to take a look. Quite a few things in your eyes. Hmm. That is no sister. Oh. Huh? Oh. There's something on his back. Hmm. Terrible feet. Well, oh. Any such disaster, severe restrictions. Look at them. Far back to memory, she was there for me. The best of time. Okay, right. So this is the finale to the quest that I completely ignored. You'll be staying here. I see. Interesting. Goes to look for a cure. Big. Okay. Interesting. I had not known about this. I'm very curious if there's more to this quest line. Fathoms below. I'm gonna look up the quest. Thank you. Interesting. A part of your world. Alright, I'm gonna look it up. I'm curious. Oh, there is an ad in 14 minutes. XIV Fathoms Below. Alright, I'm gonna take a look at this. Where is it? Alright. Alright, Forever and Apart is the main's. Alright then. Interesting. There's a lot of them. Alright, what is a part of your world giving? Elixir of Life. Alrighty then. It is always greener. Wait, what? Oh, this is for the custom deliveries. Yo! This unlocks custom deliveries. I didn't realize. Okay, so this unlocks. Okay. Interesting. I will do it. More code deliveries. Got it. Okay. Continuing down that quest line leads towards her custom deliveries. I love it. Yeah, look at all these like quests here. I'm totally gonna do them. I'm probably gonna do them off stream. But yeah. Lots of quests here. I'm gonna clear the map, don't worry. Okay. Probably bad internet buffer. What are you looking at? Get lost. How about you get lost? You, Mike? Of course. I have enough ritual power friends. Wrong chart. Mayor, should I ever need it? What brings you to Ireland? I'm having a baby. Does the kind gentleman ever give us a name? No. All right then. We need, yeah. Fisherman on the Ruby Sea. Call me. Seems like it's been a long time, old man. But if you could, please just tell us a story. Let's see. Fisherman in the island. If I look at it, when taken, it'll allow. Oh. I missed something. I only have it after. Okay. Who pinged me? Ah. Hey there, Ruby. How's it going? Try the cordial. Orally. Alright then. How am I doing? Decent. Working on something. Work on a quest line that I haven't done yet. Sorry about. Maybe something. The Sunday boar was said to have almost no scales. Oh, interesting. Right, yeah, it's possible the story is true. It is not impossible. Good. Tell me he has revived my own. First, all our faith. To travel to the coast of blue, he. Oh, I've been moot, but. Sounds weren't working. Fuck. That's a mini setup for more time as Adam. Yeah. I've been around. Inbound, okay. We'll go find him. Might even get to heaven on high soon. You know something from somewhere? His name, Kriani Rainabelle. Oh, nice one. I would love to see it when it's done, Ruby. Now, what would it lag? Ah, yes, this remedy. Yes, that is how you spell Jingmo-O. Exactly, spelt it the first time. Me. Blooded, you made a giant, you made the head. I'll find one. Have you ever seen Ostias? Exile. Ooh. How do I not get lonely in such a big library? Well, how's the best way to put it? I do and don't get lonely. I don't get lonely when I go travel. I do get lonely when I don't. And I have none of the stories to entertain me. Hey, how are these hated? Big snail. That's actually the kind of snail we've been looking for. Hey, invent here. Turn in curiosity. Fair enough. I got the bloated Unami shell. Anyway, it looks burrowing deeper than the earth. Suino Sato. Much more than give me that one. History and two princesses. Alright. In a voice in the head has driven itself from her body. And that is correct. Hey, there you are. Happy music. Brought the elixir. Yay! Egg if she's etch. It was her thinking so. There's no need for that. Yeah, I made plenty. Nice. Our face glows. Our eyes open. Hey, click on my mic, sorry for everything. What are you talking about?
Hey, yeah.
Who saved you? Now, Tazai, you must thank you. Alright then. I'm blessed to have you. Nice. I can have a life to tell them apart. Now that later soon as we make it. Watch the Grace Blossom. However, like, who knows? I totally recorded it, smile. Let me the wiser. Smile, wait a sec. Oh my god, you stopped everything! Leave you. Alright then. And then do that. That quest is now gone. Okay, the next quest is going to be... Oh, small waves. Look at that. Alright, let me go look back at something. Why did I pop that? Kugane. It's over in Kugane now. Must be disciple land or hand. Meaning, where is my... we'll go... Botanist. Pardon, your adventure. Your adventure, not am I? I approach you in the off chance you're acquainted with a distinguished fellow, a great hero, but name of Arzateu Nebulous. I am. A nation that scourged the empire? Yes! It is. I do have the heroic air smile. Yep, I got the heroic smile. I mean, smile, smile. Huh? I have a heroic smile. Okay. Question. Very good. Okay. Brings you to, Tamenzu. Change that. Ooh. So we love to trade with Dama. Ooh. Okay. Anything as you please. Who are you? You have heterochromia. The House of Splendors. Oh my. Okay. I have a fish fine here and then. Okay. But Tsuno Sato's underwater. How do you get underwater? For acquiring the Ruby's Princess. Venture believes a benefit. I almost got. house knows our day. He. I don't know if where's ready. So you will help. Look, I realize the house is reputation, but we're not all ruthless, coin hungry sorts. Alright. Good. Alright then. Gear a body ready. Okay. Yay, custom deliveries unlocked for her. Look at that, much better. Exchange here. 20. Oh, it's kind of good. Let's see, 540, Sterling's 540. I'll leave it for now. Alright, let's go Red Mage and go do Heaven on High for like a little bit and then, solo Red Mage. Make sure to hydrate everyone. I'll reset my progress. I'll reset this. Enter entrance. Fix party. I do wish to enter alone. We're entering from floor one. That way I'm able to take a small, an understanding of my skills. Ow. Alright then. Leave it. Alright then. Alright then. We'll use that. How's it going? Ow. How am I? I'm doing quite well right now. How are you? I am Arzadeyu, and I am an astral dragon who can also be many other things. I'm a shapeshifter of all sorts and I don't want any spot right now. Yeah. I like to play Final Fantasy XIV a lot. Adorable Axu gift? It is absolutely adorable. Reason why I have it. I don't got much compared to like full stream stuff. My opinion. But I think I got a nice amount. Currently just started this. Going around. Not a whole lot left until, I gotta go take one of my family members driving somewhere. Now I'm gonna go get the car back. Ooh, that's not fun. And, nice. That's a cool weapon, actually. Commander of safety. Yeah, I got like, I'd say an hour at most left. Over here. Right again, safety. Moves all traps on current floor. Nice. Oh, what the? And we pop that. That. Oh, and poop. Hmm. Chains unchanged, huh? Fair enough. I know floor 21's where, like, I should probably really be going, but I need to understand Red Mage up to 70 first, which is my goal. Leveling Red Mage to 70 and, Alright, not bad. I'll go over here and take care of these first. Looks to be like a slow wander, if I'm gonna be honest. And... There you are. Commander of Flight. Commander of Sight. Alrighty then. Let's see what we got over here. Ooh, new bomber fit. Well. Boop. There we go. Let's head over this way. I'm not gonna have done. Commander of Strength, not bad. Alright, let's get to the exit. Very nice there. Our starting room, huh? Commander of Strength. Oh, there are three sharks over there? Okay, I need to take care of them. Preferably ASAP. My exit. Let's see if I can get to 64. Commander of Steel, okay. That's not that bad. Mm. Alright. Iris, Blaze, how'd you come by me? I actually don't get often, I don't get many new folks around here, actually. So I'm slightly curious. How'd you come find? Look at that. Oh man, are still again? Great Google Library hard music. Sprint is constantly enabled. Strength. Alright. I'm just gonna pop a steel and a strength now. Alright, now I got Verray's, not like I'm gonna need it. Ba-dum-ba. See, another Palm Manor of Steel, look at that! Ranks, holy, okay. Go down, sing the song of the Andy. They just die. Oh, fuck. Reality. Is that the one that lowers him like 1 HP, I think? It's good if I have like... No, I don't need a magic sight. I need, I'll keep that one for now. Ooh, wow, I got... Oh, gotta pop another steel. Goodness gracious, I just get a lot. Another one of fly. We're just gonna... Witching, not bad. Especially like, witching and frailty, right. I run in with like, impeccable, impeccable defense and then, I don't really need to do, Then we do one, Hey, you guys are scary. Oh. Now I want a frailty. Abilities unavailable. Not much I can do about that, I'll be honest. This means I can't go. Manner of steel, okay. Ah, hi there. You're wandering. Oh, you can do like a tail screw. Oh, that's not fun. Well, there's my exit. And more snakes. Treasure coffer remains unchanged. Bleh. Wow, 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 ba dum boom. Lumbarin got a robo. I now have impact. All manner of fortune. What is it? Flight. Oh, well, all right, let's see what we got. That's a lot of frailties, I'll be honest. I wish I could remember the bosses. I can't remember the bosses. Nope, cannot. Oh wow, I'm... Huh? Oh, this is a floor I want to get off of right away. Right. Ah, frailty and petrification. That's actually a good one. Alright, found my exit. Serenity. All enchantments. Ah! This one's not bad. I can deal with it. And I don't want to be on here too long. Alright, let's, neck over there. And... oh, that's a lot of enemies. A lot of unwanted enemies. And... oh, two treasure coffers. Nice. Witching. Intuition. Well, that's an intuition we're popping right away. Oh, there is one on this floor. Well, good thing it's a small floor. Oh my god, why are you doing so much? Oh. Ah. That. Well, we have haste, and, and those right now, frailty. Alright, I'm gonna keep that treasure coffer there. I'm gonna see if I can pop frailty. Lord, there's... that's an instant pop. Oh, we'll see if we can, huh? I see. Huh. And Amazing. Wow, another one already? There we go, safety, not bad. Alright, let's get off this floor. Now I have stuff I don't know about. Okay. Accident tree. Yeah, let me know. Huh. Sixty-eight, I do have her flare. Okay. Alright, not bad. Now the game is wanting me to, time? 30 minutes? We got plenty of time. That's a monster room. Then More frailty? Alright, alright. And very cool. Alrighty then, that looks pretty good. Get out of here. I'll be honest, the deep dungeons can end up having some like really cool places that are that you only find in the deep dungeon, like the final area of Palace of the Dead. I love it. I absolutely love the look of it. Here we go. Strength. Steel. It kinda does, I'm gonna be honest. Alright then. And then, 1, 2, 3. Pop that. Pop this. Pop that. Pop this. Overtoe. Was that a raid wine? Okay. Oh, you're the first boss. Duh. How could I forget? Alright, and then... white... more white... then pop that, 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 pop this one, pop that one, pop this one, that one. Hey, look at that. All right. Alligan Tomstone's Poetics? Dang. Who pinged me in the server? Who pinged me? Let's... I think... I'm gonna actually stop here. I'm gonna stop here. Because I need to go take a break. I'll be back later. Probably about an hour. I need to go make sure I'm ready for to take people places. Because they close in 45 minutes. So, I'm gonna see you all later. Thank you all for coming on in. You know what? Yeah, thank you. Let me see if I can find someone to raid. I wonder... I wonder about this one. Oh, they're starting very soon. You know what? Let's go raid them. They came by and I think I should drop by. Let them know that their community's not small. Alright, where's my thing? Dan Bun PNG is a very small streamer, and I do mean small. They're about to go play Gunfire Reborn. They just started the stream. So, let's see. Descend from Anna. It's also September, so if you ever feel like subscribing, do it. It's really useful right now. I have no sub goals because I feel no point in it. I have nothing to, like, promise, I guess, in the end, sorry. There's a rain message, stars descend from the heaven on high. Which is, you know, kind of what we were doing right now, heaven on high. Yeah, thank you all for coming in. I'll be back later. I will stream again, don't worry about it. I have a Discord if you do wish to, you know, come by and such. That's it. That's all I ask of you about you guys. Otherwise, have a wonderful day. Thank you.